bro. You
all right, hold on. You lot see liquid dots. Let me zoom in, yeah? That's liquid dots, yeah? That's liquid dots. That's ads, yeah?
He's a C-size.
That's ads, yeah?
Man's here, fam. This guy, man's here, bro.
All 6'7".
Yo, what's it, bro?
Hey, what? Now you're trying to pressure because the camera's on. Now he's trying to pressure because the camera's on.
Because
the camera's on. Hey, he's getting pushed out. He's getting pushed out. Hey, this is how he had ads.
Look at how old are you?
18.
Oh, no way.
Oh, wait, how old are you, ads?
31.
Enjoyment. Enjoyment.
Oh, nah.
Nah. Enjoyment. Enjoyment.
Man, he's his own hashtag.
You see Studio One. If you come to Studio One,
this room is not for the week.
Your banner has to be A1.
A1.
Hey, listen. You guys there, please. I'm sure, man.
Hey, Capri, Capri. Hey, Alex. What was you saying about the crap?
You know the crap. These are the retro Andy ones. Every Andy has these, bro. These are the can I have a piece of Ben's crap? Can I have a piece of weed?
He's selling weed.
Hey, what are you saying? You got a Benders?
Because we're doing this.
I like this. It's enjoyment.
It's fine. Today still. Liquidox, Bad It Up ads. Give me, free them up on the wall and that.
It's intense.
It's intense, bro. Yeah, ads has been quiet since Liquidox Badded them up still.
That never happened though. You're just capped.
Skin, did it happen?
It's been mad humble since then. Very quiet.
He's been humble.
Yes, yeah, bro, you've been humble.
This guy got patterned upstairs.
Don't let me.
Before you try and flip the story, shut your mouth. I'm talking. Shut up, fam. Let me talk.
Hey, ads, but you're YD though.
Bro! Oh shit!
I literally don't still have that.
I was gonna get up anyway.
Nah, literally don't have that.
He was gonna get up anyway.
I'm cool.
Bro, man, he's yet to my seat, bro. The pressure. You're not gonna clap when he walks in.
Oh, my turn, yeah.
Hey!
Hey, Lexis! Get that pulse, boy!
Hey!
Fucking hell.
So, where's your gloves?
Patrick, come on. Patrick.
I'm not doing that, man. I'm
chill, bro. And then Patrick, they're rugby charges.
Don't chill me, bro.
Hey, he's not 6'7" no more.
Hey, do you see how he went down into the corner again? You see it? Skeg, do you see it? When he got pressured, he went into the corner and ducked.
I didn't even stand.
He won. Shit. He cemented your LV. He cemented the W for you still. He cemented it still. Someone said you wear Sandico trousers still.
Equalized trousers.
Someone said you wear
golf shoes.
Hey, man.
Man said the night got ripped off.
Hey, that is so good. Hey. That even man laughing.
Someone said. I'm not naming names, but someone said you just said you're going power me.
They ripped off the neck.
Is that a shoelace? I don't know.
They all necked it.
Hey, if you know what Brenda is, I'm dying.
From the K.
That's Patrick. That's a Roger's brother. Soccer
trainer. I thought you were necked it. I thought you were necked it, bro.
Oh,
Hey, I love Ghosty because he doesn't give a fuck.
I evolved.
Nah, I can't lie. It's funnier because I actually thought they were night trousers, bro.
That's what I said, bro. I thought they were night trousers.
It makes sense why he's like.
Is the hoodie Nike?
Yeah.
What's
going on?
Let me not say it, bro.
Wait, is it?
Nah, it's definitely not.
What's better? No, better.
This is Zoom. Oh, this is 015.
015. Yeah. 015.
Yeah, bro. Oh, it is. Is this the old Nike tech?
Okay.
There's an old night there.
Can you lot see my man's toes fighting to come out of them 97s?
Hey, they must be the office new door.
That was good, that story.
That was a good one doing it.
Hey, no beats have been made, but I'm just getting cold, fam. Hey, and drew me out. I had to do it.
That's calm, man. It's all store.
You saying gotcha? Successful week.
You know what it is, yeah. It's been a good week still. But it's just been bare banter, bare weed, and too many cherry bees. I can't lie to you.
Bottom skin. What you saying over there?
Good.
The way you just did
good
that.
Good dog. No, the banter's high.
Trust me.
Couple man's been getting it and that, you know.
I definitely like that churn has trained with lady boy.
He's been like
creaking and that.
Raw.
That's how you know who the person who's getting the most
back. Just because your shoes are throwing up middle fingers don't mean you need to. Shit.